Hey everybody at DJ Idea Sharing, Mike Fernino. I want to just do a very quick run through of cable management. This is a, I'm going to be honest guys, this is a big problem that a lot of DJs are really, they need help in this particular area. So just want to run through this. Here we have the EV ZX-A1 system. I love this speaker system. And it has the top and the sub complement. Now the thing here is that you've got the pole, the speaker pole. The speaker pole is your friend and you want to utilize that. So from the audience view, you just want to see the pole. You shouldn't see any cables dangling. There shouldn't even be a little bit of slack on the cable itself. Just literally you want it to disappear. So you're using that pole as your friend. And what we're using to achieve this effect are Velcro straps. So here we have our first piece of Velcro right here. And as we proceed down, we've got one. We've got two. Where's my finger? There it is. We've got three. And we've got four on the bottom and then neatly down into the subwoofer itself. So cable management, cable discipline is extremely important. And the reason it's important is because the impression that you make is not just how you're dressed or how fancy your mix deck is or how neat your facade is. It's really about your cable management, because that's something that people will see if it's not up to par. So one more look. Velcro strap, one, two, three, four, five, and there's a sixth one there too. I'm getting a little Velcro happy. And here is, just so you know, very simple, I think like $3.99 at Staples to get your Velcro one wrap. You get five pieces in a package here, get two and you are golden, good to go. So get neat, DJs.